Oklahomans want to hear exactly what health care reform means for them. So today, they asked congressmen for the specifics. And Eyewitness News 5's Lynn Amades was also there for some tears as well.
Hundreds of people showed up for one of several town hall meetings, wondering about the future of the government and their health.
When will our representatives and senators disallow spending of the surplus monies?
In Mustang, they wanted to know about Social Security, immigration, and most of all, health care reform.
Well, I took that chart off the internet, and I'll tell you what, the left hand doesn't know what the right hand's doing.
Congressman Tom Cole hosted this event. At an Oklahoma City town hall meeting, Senator Tom Coburn answered similar questions.
Morally, how can you deny Americans affordable insurance?
One of the reasons it's not affordable is because the government's in the market.
He had people asking for help.
My husband has traumatic brain injury. His health insurance will not cover him to eat and drink. And what I need to know is, are you going to help him?
Yes, we will. And you come straight up to my office after this. We'll put one of our caseworkers with you and see if we can't help you.
Coburn also heard from those who want to see change.
I am also a former insurance agent, and I have seen firsthand the millions of ways that insurance companies try to get out of paying a claim.
Everyone agrees something needs to be done, but the question now is how to do it. Both congressmen encourage people to look up other health care options, saying something needs to be done about the current situation. I'm Linda Mattis, Eyewitness News 5.
Another concern for people is military insurance. It's called TRICARE, and Congressman Cole says at this point reform should not affect that program. Tomorrow, Senator Coburn's hosting another town hall. He is expecting a crowd there, so they've moved it over to the First Southern Baptist Church in Del City. The address, 6400 South Sooner. That event is from 4 until 5.